As Android 13 comes to more and more smartphones, they could be found on the buyback market. Today, we will show you how to bypass PIN verification and Google FRP lock on Samsung. To cover Android OS 5 to the latest Android 12 and 13, UnlockGo Android helps a lot. It works on Windows and Mac systems. On the home screen, click on Remove Google Lock. Connect your phone to start. The first option works well on any Android version. Then, follow the screenshots to enter the diagnostics menu. If you can't find the emergency button on the welcome screen, try another way from the link below. Tap to always allow USB debugging from your PC. After a second, your Samsung reboot. Let's see if the FRP lock is removed. Well, Google account verification has gone. The previous Gmail has been deleted. After that, your Samsung is still in the original version, Android 13. Thanks for watching. If it helps, like, share, and subscribe.